this is really great for helping. My dad was really on the other day.
And I'm really sorry about all the inconvenience, and we really appreciate the help.
Oh, that's fine, Detective.
We'll probably want to ask you a few more questions, so if you could stick around for the next few days, Dr. Stankson.
Does that mean I'm a suspect?
Suspect? You said you didn't do it.
That's right.
So there's nothing to worry about, right? You know what? There is one more thing.
What's that?
Are these yours, Miss Noble?
Of course they are. Where'd you find them?
Oh, sorry about that. If someone found them in one of Dr. Sport's coats and was wondering... There you go. Listen, I got it wrong. But you two take it easy. And thanks again for your help.
Are they hers, Frank?
The girl from the motel?
Jane. Are they hers?
Yeah.
Okay, Frank, you know what? I'm gonna go home. No, I'm gonna go home.